I think probably the healthcare reorganization that we did in the early part of the mandate, it was tough. We obviously ruffled lots of feathers doing it, and we challenged a lot of the status quo that was there in healthcare. But I think today we're seeing the benefit of that restructuring because we do have the best health outcomes in Canada.